How did you end up here?
I got an idea here. It's kind of creepy. Holmesburg Prison.
You want to film in a prison?
An abandoned prison.
What would we have to do?
Just gonna take a few readings and then I'll interview you all later.
Check this out.
It hasn't been opened in a 20 years.
Oh my God.
40 years ago, the warden of this place did biochemical research on inmates. First thing he said was, all I see before me are 40 acres of skin.
So let's spread out.
What? No!
Spread out?
There's 10 cell blocks. It's like a giant wheel. I'm gonna put up all the cameras.
We're following an idiot.
It's amazing if this thing works. It's so dark.
I'm just kidding.
Enough. Did you just lock us in here?
I don't bite.
You said that there were one, maybe two killers.
What was that? We didn't know someone else was here.
No. There wasn't anyone else here.
What, is this some kind of a joke?
There's no way out.
Hey!
What is this place?
I have no idea.
I just want to help you.
Probably all in on it!
You said it yourself that you can't trust him anymore.
Everybody thought that Hank was involved. Hank was blaming Sean. You didn't trust Dan. Maybe you are imagining things.
Go, go!
We got the footage. It's not what we saw.